Independence. The dictionary defines it as the ability to live your life without being helped or influenced by others.
It could also mean the ability to discover a whole new recipe.
Chicken and pumpkin soup.
Soup ingredients.
It could also mean submitting an assignment just before the deadline.
It could be sharing a laugh with a colleague near the coffee machine.
Looks like Alex from finance.
To step out for some fresh air and roam the streets without any worry.
Looks like a body of water running through a grassy field.
Or just managing to catch that train during rush hour.
1541, Sprinter, Amsterdam Central, via Maria Hope.
To be able to sort and read my own letter.
Credit card statement, post box 289.
To be able to pop quickly into my favorite local store.
Mango chutney.
It is to know that when I get stuck, I have people to call upon.
Hey, yes, and where are you?
Hey there, there seems to be a roadblock here. Can you help me out?
I can help you out. Do you want to use like a road map or something?
Okay, wait, I'll share my location.
All hands meeting. Tulip 3 meeting room.
Tulip 3.
To be surrounded by great people and be surprised by their love.
Looks like a birthday cake with lit candles.
To cook my favorite meal that my lovely family can't get enough of.
To push my physical limits. To move, to jump, to punch, and to feel alive.
I wish you the happiest year ahead.
To be me, to be Parham Dustar.
To be me, to be Jesse Wienholz.
To be me, to be Joy Barry.
Introducing Envision Glasses, the new AI-powered smart glasses by Envision, empowering the blind and visually impaired to be more independent. Available for pre-order now.